Morning student, I have completed up to fourth paragraph of this chapter in the first part of video. Now today I am starting from fifth paragraph. Look carefully. Children, this is the biggest museum in India. You will enjoy looking the various statue and work of art here, Uncle Raj said. So in this story, three characters, Aruna, Hers and Uncle Raj. And Uncle Raj said to Aruna and Hers that, children, it is a big museum of art and statue. As Aruna and Hers went with their uncle from one room to another, they heard loud laughter. Some parents were chatting with each other and sharing jokes. They did not even notice their children touching the statue. So when they are moving one room to another room, they are seeing that some parents are chatting, laughing, enjoying, but they did not see that their children are touching the statue. It may be destroyed or maybe they make it dirty. So excuse me, an elderly foreign tourist said in a gentle voice to parents. So one foreign said to parents, please don't allow your children to touch the statue. So here also, who noticed? One foreign noticed. Our country people are just enjoying, but foreigner noticed that don't allow your children to touch the statue. They are very valuable and may get damaged. When children touch it, maybe by mistake it damaged, and these statues are very valuable. So that's why the foreigner told the parents to don't allow the children to touch the statue. Aruna and Hers again felt ashamed to see a foreigner correct them in their homeland. So again and again, Aruna and Hers were seeing that always who interfere, that one foreigner correct us and we are destroying our public property. They had more respect for the tourist site and monuments than the Indians. So what they felt? They felt that they have more respect than us about our monuments, statue, art, craft, etc. Uncle, this trip will remain in our memory because we learned such an important lesson, Aruna said. So, what is the main lesson of this story? To save your public property. So, we have to take care of our public property in a school or in road, in museum, etc. everywhere. So I hope you understand this chapter. And today homework for you will do fill-ups in your book with pencil. Thank you.